इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी वांट टू हैपन. ये कभी ना रुके, ये ऐसे ही चलता रहे. जानवी, वेलकम एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर. आई नो यू हैव दिस वेरी बिजी स्केड्यूल, उसके बावजूद हैट्स ऑफ टू यू दैट यू आर हियर एंड यू ट्रैवलिंग राइट आफ्टर दैट.
In exactly 28 minutes. पहले तो हाई एवरी वन, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर. ये मेरी डेब्यू फिल्म है और ऑनेस्टली ऐसे लग रहा है कि मेरी घर वापसी भी है, क्योंकि मेरी फर्स्ट तेलुगु फिल्म है. सो इट्स वेरी 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 स्पेशल टू मी. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शोइंग अप विथ सो मच एंथुसियाज्म.
राइट, एंड जो रिस्पॉन्स अभी मिला है यहाँ पे, ऑफकोर्स जो यूनिट्स को रिस्पॉन्स मिला है उसके बारे में व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से? पीपल आर लाइक, दिस इज द जोड़ी, एनटीआर जूनियर एंड जानवी कपूर. वी वॉन्ट टू सी देम इन एवरी सिंगल मूवी. दिस इज व्हाट पीपल आर सेइंग.
Even I want to do every single movie with Tarak sir only. It's so much fun. I learned so much, and I think everyone knows what a big fan of him I've always been, and I think I've become a bigger fan of him after having worked with him.
Lovely, lovely. Thank you so much for sharing that.
Thank you.
Janvi, please seat lijiye. Aap bhi please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment that we all have been, man of masses, NTR Junior. That before I start talking to him, I have to say this, jo ki puri duniya bolti hai inko, Jai NTR. Last time they taught me, you know, while we were doing this for RRR, they taught me that we have to say Jai NTR, and of course, the biggest mass hero of our country, NTR Junior. One more time, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Welcome. You know, this man of masses, of course, you've always said that, na, khare utre hain aap iske upar har bar. Recently, you promised something to your fans that after watching the trailer, they'll be really proud of you. Ab, is waqt kaisa lag raha hai? What do you have to say to them?
Ji, bahut nervous hoon main pehle. To start with, bahut nervous hoon main. Because after RRR, this is my next film post RRR. Aur waise bhi, RRR was with my co-actor also, Mr. Ram Charan. This is my solo release after 6 years. So there is a lot of nervousness which is building up. But I'm very happy to launch the trailer of Devra in the city of Mumbai, because the experience we've had when we were promoting for RRR was just surreal. I mean, the acceptance of North has just shocked us all, and I hope it repeats with Devra.
I'm sure it's going to happen this time again. Just one last thing, Tarak bhai, you know, you have to talk to us about, you know, we know that your contemporaries, they've broken a lot of records. You know, every now and then we say sales record itna bana, itne tickets bike, but here nobody has seen the trailer up tak. Nobody has seen it, but in North America you are already breaking records. 1 million se upar ke pre-sales. Exactly, exactly, for the premiere. Again, I have to reiterate that nobody has seen the trailer, and you're already, you know, the tickets are just going off the shelf. And how, what do you have to say, how do you do it?
I mean, there's nothing we've done anything about it, but I think it's God's blessings and the love which has always been showered by the fans and the audience. So I'm always indebted.
You are fabulous. Thank you so much
for
this.
Thank you so much.
And of course, looking forward to the trailer. Please.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, NTR Junior, ek bar zordar taaliyan. Of course, I was talking about these units. We'll definitely, you know, take a look. You know that we ask this amazing insan to talk about this trailer before we play it for you. And of course, sir, about this team. Karan sir, welcome.
Hi.
You're presenting this movie.
Yes.
You kind of started this trend of with Bahubali, and of course, AA films ke saath milke, you got us Bahubali. Uske baad, it all started, and look where we are today.
I have to say that, firstly, thank you, all members of the media and everyone here, thank you for being here. This is an exceptional moment for us at Dharma Productions and AA Films. Just presenting Devara and seeing Tarak's and Shiva's vision, literally, and you haven't seen anything as yet. You have to see what's going to unfold right now. Tarak, I've known, of course, he was very gracious, I remember, where he actually presented Brahmastra to everyone in Hyderabad. You know, it was a big moment for us. Such a massive megastar going out of his way to speak of another film. And he really, really, really impacted the box office of Brahmastra, even in the South. And for that, we are all eternally grateful. Thank you. And obviously, his next was one of the most awaited films of Indian cinema. And we were only too happy, proud, and privileged to present in Hindi Devara, the madness, magic, magnitude, and magnificence of Devara. Of course, there are so many friends attached to this journey, not just Tarak, who's been a dear, dear, dear friend. And I told him that, you know, this is not the end of this relationship. This is the beginning of a new one, and he knows what I'm talking about. Sef, my darling Sef, who I love, adore, not just as a filmmaker, a friend, family, everything, just our kids playing with each other makes my heart full of love. The fact that Yash and Taimur are BFFs in school means the world to me. That Bebo and Sef's children, this is just a legacy friendship which will go on. Sef is exceptional in the film. You will realize this very soon. And what do I say about my child? Literally beaming in gold, looking as gorgeous as ever. I still remember the moment Tarak and I spoke about, you know, casting Janvi in Devara. And for me, I felt like a proud papa when she actually, when she started performing. And then look at that, my God, matching step with Tarak is no mean task. Like, let me tell you, and she really, really, really gave it her absolute best. And of course, Anil Thadani, Apurva and I are best friends. Anil and I have been hugely close friends from college. So this is like a bunch of buddies that come together, you know, presenting this film. There's so much love in the room, and soon there will be awe when you see the trailer.
So what are we waiting for? So with your kind permission.
Yes, presenting to you the trailer of Devara.
All eyes on the big screen, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, okay. So I'm going to say that do not capture anything, do not post anything. You do know the official time of telecast worldwide is 5:04 p.m. And we cannot have anything out for all kinds of reasons. We do hope you respect the filmmaker's huge amount of planning strategy in going about this the right way. So we really, really want you to not record any of this. Just watch it, enjoy it. Trust me.